आंध्र प्रदेश चीफ मिनिस्टर वाईएस जगनमोहन रेड्डी येदुगुरी सादिंती जगनमोहन रेड्डी इज एन इंडियन पॉलिटिशियन सर्विंग एज द 17th एंड द करंट चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश. ही इज द फाउंडर एंड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ YSRCP. ही वॉज लीडर ऑफ अपोजिशन इन द आंध्र प्रदेश लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली फ्रॉम 19 जून 2014 अंटिल 29 मई 2019. He is the son of the former Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Y.S. Rajasekhara Reddy. He started his political career by campaigning for Indian National Congress in 2004 elections in Kadapa district, and in the 2009 elections, he was elected as Member of Parliament from Kadapa constituency as a member of the Indian National Congress. After his father's sudden death, his popular Udarpu Yatra tour led to his formation of the YSRCP in 2011. He led the party to several victories at both the state and national level. However, he has been implicated in several high-profile corruption scandals. Y.S. Jagannathan Reddy was born on 21st December 1972 in Kadapa district of Andhra Pradesh to Y.S. Rajasekhara Reddy and Y.S. Vijayamma. He went to the Hyderabad Public School up to 12th grade. He graduated with a Bachelor of Commerce degree. He married Bharati Reddy on 28th August 1996. On 29th November 2010, he resigned after a fallout with the Congress Party High Command. He announced on 7 December 2010 from Pulivendula that he would be starting a new party within 45 days. In March 2011, he announced his party name at Jagannapeta of East Godavari district. Later, his party went to by-polls in YSR Kadapa district and won almost all the seats with a huge majority. Jagan, as the president of YSR Congress, faced by election from the Kadapa constituency and won by a large margin of 5,45,043 votes. In the 2019 national and state election held in April-May 2019, YSR Congress Party swept the polls and won 151 of the total 175 assembly seats and 22 of the 25 Lok Sabha seats in Andhra Pradesh. He took oath as Chief Minister on 30th May 2019. Jagan Mohan founded the Telugu language daily newspaper Sakshi and the television channel Sakshi TV. He is the chief promoter of Bharati Cements.